Why do stop signs have 8 sides? In the early 1900s, American roads were chaotic. No license was needed to drive, lanes weren't marked, and stop signs didn't exist. The first official stop sign showed up in Detroit in 1915. It was small, white, and square, not the red octagon we know now. Then in 1923, Mississippi's Highway Department had an idea. Could a sign's shape show the danger ahead? It made sense. More sides, more danger. Circles, seen as having endless sides, marked the riskiest hazards, like railroads. Octagons were the second most dangerous, like intersections. Diamonds were for less tricky spots, and rectangles just gave information. These rules still apply today.